So today we're gonna be eating some soup and she too.
So like he said, we're gonna be eating soup. This is the spicy kind. He has kimchi and I have a regular. Mine has kimchi. Bean sprouts.
Okay, wait, but I didn't feel the kimchi.
No, it's in there. It's this part right here.
Huh?
Mine has bean sprouts. It's right there.
Oh, right.
And we also got Hawaiian rolls. Show them your Hawaiian roll, Tali. Your Hawaiian roll, show them. And we got some very cold water because we're gonna be dying.
Yeah. I got some too.
Yeah. Okay, so I'm gonna mix mine already. So after this, we're just gonna take like two bites.
Ahí vamos!
Yeah, we're just gonna take two bites because I'm really excited.
Hey!
Estamos haciendo
un video.
¿Interrumpí?
Sí, sí puedes hacer una.
Ah, sí,
sí puedes hacer así.
Ya vino la niña.
Ah, sí,
ya voy. So
that was just my grandma.
See the baby.
That was just my grandma. She said that my cousin is here. Sit down, Tali, so you can see. Alright, so first bite, mine is still kind of hot.
Mine is not.
Mine is a
little bit. Can I just take this?
When I watch people eat, I hate how they do be taking small bites like this one. It's not even spicy because I've been getting used to it. Tali's been getting used to his because yesterday he ate curry and I ate the kimchi. I'm gonna make a video though. And this is the video. Because I was eating this.
Why did you make this?
Oh, that's when I popped this ball. So guys, I popped the ball.
Oh, in the bag. This.
It came in the fidget box that we got in the mail.
Oh, have you ever took a video of this that now can fall?
Oh no, let me see. Show me. It didn't come with the fog. Show me. Let me do it because it has water in it. So we got this at the dollar store yesterday.
And where they had the soups. That's where we got the soups at.
Yep. If you guys have your dollar store next to you, then you guys should
go get it. And of course, they have lots of candies. I remember that I went crazy over it. Remember when I got the McFlurry with the fries, and then I got McDonald's. And then
something
I went crazy
so they can
over.
Say. Yeah, so,
and then I got the cheeseburger.
Yeah, so he has this thing that he likes his fries with his McFlurry. Like, he will dip them in there and eat them. Like, I'm not playing like he will do that.
It's kind of really good, huh?
Mm-hmm. I liked it. My dad liked it. I did. He did. My mom did.
Too much.
Okay, so I hate when people take small bites. How does your taste? Mine has seaweed and it has kimchi.
I love kimchi.
He likes it.
I can feel the kimchi.
It's crunchy. I remember last time we bought a big tub of kimchi. And like in two days.
It was big, big.
Like in 2 days, he finished it by himself. I got a little bit. Like each day, every day.
But I got a little bit full and I had to go poop and then I cleaned myself.
He said that the cabbage cleaned him out. Is that true?
No.
Yeah, but we're gonna be doing seafood boil next month. We're gonna make seafood and crabs with potatoes, corn, and shrimp.
I don't know if we're gonna be doing crab because Oh, what about the Disneyland? We might go.
Yeah, we're gonna go next month. Next month.
You think Ashton is gonna come?
I don't know if he's gonna pass.
Wait, I just forgot something.
And you know my
favorite
ride?
We can show Ashton our new Roblox character.
And you know what else?
What?
You know what else?
What? How about we just talk out?
Yeah, we're just gonna talk to him. So yeah. Oh yeah, back to my story. He went crazy yesterday, Telly, because he drank a McFlurry, and every time when you buy him a McFlurry, he won't calm down. Like, he would, like, be running around in the store if you bought him one. He took it in the store with him and ate it as we were walking to buy stuff after we bought these.
That's where we got this mountain thing. The waterfall thing. I don't know what it's called. Mm. And then...
But as you guys see,
and then I bought some candy. Two candy bars.
And then he was just like running around.
I'm scared.
Because you're gonna fall.
Because my worst.
He's not your worst enemy, that's your cousin.
I'm just kidding, he's my cousin. I remember when he always called me that I'm not bad, but I don't care.
You don't think what other people think. If you take it to heart.
That's what I said, that I don't care, I just keep on running.
It's just getting spicier by the minute. It just started kicking in right now.
This bread is not good.
Mm-hmm. I like it. I'm gonna take a couple of bites. Then you guys can see.
Oh,
water.
Look at these. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna take some out. It's like this.
And yesterday we went to Ross and we stayed there until 9:21.
That's when I got the treasure X.
He got a treasure X.
Yeah, and then that's when I got my Happy Meal and my treasure X.
So, this is the last bite because I'm kind of spiced out.
Me too. I really like this bread, but I'll take another bite. Well, it's kind of good.
So, we're going to end the video right here. Spiced out right now. We're gonna end the video right here so we can go say hi to our cousins.
Mm-hmm.
So we'll see.
Wait, another cousin is PP and Zion and Ashton.
Yeah, and our little baby cousin. So we
is Valkyrie.
Yes.
We haven't told the video yet, but we're not gonna tell those videos. That
not just yet, maybe next month.
Yeah.
I said
you already
month.
Know her name, but next month you might get to see her.
So, I forgot to film.
Because it's almost Christmas, don't forget it. To add on your list.
Don't forget.
I'm gonna get a electric.
It's next.
I'm gonna get an electric.
It's a long time. Christmas is a long time because first.
I know.
Is Memorial Day, which.
Oh, what yeah. is it? It's almost about to be hot before we can get in the pool.
In June, we're gonna go to the pool.
Make sure you guys buy the pool because it's.
Write in the comments how hot it is in your place.
Remember when we slept
in my pants? Literally.
I'm in my shorts.
He's in his shorts. I just have my pants on. I know you guys.
Wait, have you showed them our new beds?
No, I'll probably mention that in a different video because.
I remember that we got the new beds. I didn't feel down. So thank you. And we actually sleeping in it.
It's been a month.
Already sleeping in it.
So we're gonna end the video.
Oh, that's spicy. Hold on. Thank you, my apple juice.
And show them what it does. Show them what it does. So this is the apples that actually make noises. The bottle.
It sounds like apple juice.
It went viral in 2019 and on TikTok. And when we went to Louisiana Chicken, they had them. So I was like, Mom, can we please get some?
And they got two for
it. Okay,
and look what happened to Cheyenne. She barely drowned hers.
I drowned mine last night at 11 o'clock.
Mine was literally cold because I let...
He left it in the fridge all night.
I love apple juice.
He loves it. So we're doing the video.
Oh, and this is what it looks like. I know, but it's like, this is what apple juice looks like. Mm-hmm. You drink it all.
Yeah. Okay, so we're going to end the video here. Make sure to subscribe and
hit the like